Hello everyone, welcome back to e-lectures. In previous video, we discussed about different characters of the story Monkey Trouble. This story is only for your amusement. It's a very interesting story. As you all know, Aunt Ruby got engaged with Rocky. For that, they have to buy an engagement ring. The narrator is very naughty. He always does what he likes. In spite of the fact that Aunt Ruby told him not to follow them in the market, he decides to go along with them secretly. And Tutu also joins the mission. However, he is intelligent enough to keep a safe distance from them. Suddenly, he is spotted by Rocky. Narrator's presence in the jeweler's shop is not appreciated by Aunt Ruby, but Rocky doesn't mind it and calls him to choose a beautiful diamond ring. During the search for diamond ring, Tutu also enters the shop without being noticed by anyone. To show her presence, she gives a loud cry. In the meanwhile, she wears a pretty pearl necklace and slips from the shop to a crowded road. Tutu is the leader. The jeweler, narrator, Rocky, and many other bystanders start running behind her. No one knows what is going on. Tutu creates a scene, bangs into a scooter, upsets a food stall, and starts eating banana. Now she decides to move on. After some time, she jumps on a washerman's donkey from the plastic sheet of the shop. You know, the donkey gets panicked and throws the bundles of clothes by the road. Children and washermen also join the chase. Children are very excited now and they have no tension to go to school. Tutu finally leaves the bazaar and, due to fear of punishment, gets rid herself of necklace and throws it in a small canal. Waring jeweler and many others jumped into the canal. It was looking like a treasure is to be hunted. After some time, Rocky recovers the necklace covered with mud, water lilies, ferns and tadpoles. All come out and shopkeeper relates. Finally, the engagement ring is bought and wedding date is announced. As all of you know, Tutu is naughty, helps with the cooking also. One day, the narrator finds her in the kitchen helping grandmother in preparing wedding cake. Without being noticed by grandmother, she adds red chili sauce, bitter gourd seeds, eggshells, etc. to the cake. She even spoils the wedding cake. Some guests find it interesting, but is not liked by someone. That's all for this chapter. Read this chapter, write hard words in your notebook. In next video, we will discuss question answer of this lesson. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy at home. Goodbye.